And we're back. This time I'm going to show you how to simple colors from anywhere in Photoshop. Normally you would use the eyedropper tool, press I for that or click here in the menu. And then you would sample a color you want to have. If you want to have a color outside of Photoshop, for example this red on a YouTube subscribe button, you would make a screenshot of it. Save that. And afterwards import it to your Photoshop project, maybe size it, and then you use the eyedropper tool I to sample that red color. And now we have it here. Let me drag the color picker right there so that you can see it. Here's our hex code. So that takes time. And there's a simple solution that we can use. Simply click with the eyedropper tool selected, and then while continue to click, drag it outside of Photoshop, and it will sample any color on your desktop. Let's say I want to have that orange color here. Just click, and you can see how this color swatch is changing depending on where the eyedropper tool is. And I just have to drag it on the orange color in my web browser, and here we have the color sample. And this is a quick way you can use two simple colors from anywhere using Photoshop. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.